Keys in the other room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. The grease is part on to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance? We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses. Ah, that poor fuck back there. He ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
Thereabout, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably be better we just whacked him.
Well, if I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, then you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies before Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting them onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up. She's got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her, tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig. Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat. Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Now, here we go.
Put your IDs up to the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
What the fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but any old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot. You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are. Put those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Hear some guy come around the house. God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second.
Right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's, John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please. And if it brings up that fucking lease again, I'll use it to wipe my ass and make it mean. Not only that, I know he's friends with a couple of niggas, and they go over there at night and play cards. Told John when they moved in that I wouldn't tolerate niggas on my property. Neighbors... Come on, we need to get this vault open.
Jesus Christ, it's a fucking robbery! I'll go for help! Got him! Some piss on him over!
Nothing doing. Maybe I'll try over here.
What?
Someone's paying for this.
Nothing doing. Maybe I'll try...
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open.
I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
Thank you.
smoke! Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. No smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Boys,
I got eyes on the suspect.
Taking cover.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Doctor. A surgeon, no less.
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets. Remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about.
I ain't said more than three words and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, heroin's pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. It's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. Once you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once? That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna want to dig right in.
Matter of fact,
she got half the guys in the hollow sniffing around, asking her out. Turns them all down. She's only got eyes for you, Lincoln Clay.
Fuck you.
Wait and see, man. One look and your pecker's gonna pop right out. We're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
It's something the white man built up specifically to keep us out.
You're out there, what may have you doing?
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir. Warm meal, warm heart. Faux show. Thanks.
Nice to see you. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine!
Captain J,
once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next.
Get away from him.
He's cool.
Don't take him on it. Shoot him.
Boys
ought to
be ashamed.
Today's the day you'll die.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Artibon Legba, open the gate for me. Open the gate for me, Papa. Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't bother Marcano. Ask him to come down with us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. Long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
boss is beast. There's a deep shit's fucked up on Sammy's board. Wouldn't have been bad if they got the motherfucker.
Better see who...
Dishonor your African blood.
Fuck you! You should have killed me when you had the chance, asshole!
First I kill you, then I...
us! You're against us!
Shit! Shotgun time! Shit! Got your ass.
That's enough!
You guys need some help?
Oh.
Holy shit!
Throw a Molotov at him!
Bastard, got to burn!
Molotov, shatter!
He's killing us!
Fuck the gun!
Shoot him!
How big are your balls, asshole?
Hunter bullets!
Can't move!
Firebomb that fucker!
See him?
I saw him!
We ain't your people.
I need to reload. He's trying to.
We ain't your people, cocksucker.
Reloading! Cover me! Getting low! He's a better shot than I thought!
That must have fucking caught
some
things.
He was right over there! Go!
This is getting goddamn ridiculous.
He keeps killing us!
This is getting goddamn ridiculous.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh!
I'd call this a win.
excuses! Tear this place up! Get chewed up here!
Fucking time.
You fucking with the Robinson boys now?
That was pointless.
That all you got? Come on!
About to get bloody!
Eat shit, motherfucker!
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on them.
With them out the way, things will calm down. We're back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.